Hey, this is Eddie from Wunderlich, and in this short video, I'd like to show you how easy it is to install our rear protection bars for the GT and GTL. The first thing that we're gonna wanna do is remove the side case to expose the bolts that we're gonna be working with. So let's get started and see what we have behind the side case. All right, so we got the side case off. It's pretty obvious our working area. It's gonna be these three fasteners here. We're gonna be removing them and replacing them with the ones that come supplied in the kit. So let's get started. All right, so these are all T-by-45 10 millimeter bolts that we're gonna be taking out. This top bolt's kind of really close to that side panel. So what I'm gonna do, just for a little added precaution, just add a little bit of tape right there, just in case your wrench slips or the fastener slips, you don't cause any damage to your bike. All right, so we just removed this exhaust hanging bracket with three 8 millimeter bolts. The two top bolts are gonna be replaced with fasteners that come supplied in the kit. The bottom bolt that mounts the canister is gonna be reused with the existing washer sleeve. So pretty much how this is gonna work is you're gonna take your bar, just so you can get an idea. This mates onto there. And you're gonna have your countersunk fastener with your countersunk washer. Just go ahead and you can press that through the bar. And then on the back of the bar, in between the mount and the bar, the spacers go on. And then with those spacers, that goes on like so. And that gets bolted back onto your bike. And then you're gonna reuse the existing exhaust hanging bolt at the bottom. And let's get everything nice and hand tight. And then we'll go back and torque everything down to spec. And as you slip it into the bike, don't forget to use a little bit of Loctite on each bolt. All right, so now that we got everything finger tight with a drop of thread locking fluid on each bolt, we wanna go back and torque everything to spec. So all three fasteners are the same torque spec. They're 25 Newton meters. Make sure everything's nice and cinched tight. It'll be installed. You can take the tape off at that time, and then we can go ahead and reinstall the side case. All right, so let's take off the tape. There you have it, left side's done. Let's move to the right side. The right side goes together the same way that we just completed. Let's take the case off and take the bolts out and go from there. All right, so now the bag's off, the hardware's also off. Now it's time to put on the bar. We're gonna be just like the left side. We're gonna be using the spacer. The spacer sandwiches in between the rear protection bar and the exhaust bracket. We're gonna be reusing the existing exhaust bracket and just reinstalling the bar just like we did on the left side. And also please remember to use Loctite on every fastener. All right, so now the engine bar's just hand tight. We're then gonna go back and we're gonna torque all three fasteners to spec. Each fastener is 25 Newton meters. So let's do that and then we'll be finished. All right, bars are torqued. We can go ahead and remove that tape. Now let's put the bag on. All right, so there you have it. That's the very simple installation of the K1600 GT and GTL rear protection bars. They're offered in silver, black, and chrome. If you have any questions or would like to place an order, please feel free to visit us at www.wunderlichamerica.com.